I'm gonna go back to C center. So we feel that as a center again. And what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna play a line on that center, and it could be kind of C major scale, but I'm having the C center in mind. It could be pentatonic, could be anything. I'm gonna play the line and I wanna sing it back to myself. So maybe I'll play, and that'll be sto do de de, and checking that my voice is matching what I'm playing. Sto do de do de. Maybe I'll do it a few times. I'll play another line. Su da ba bu. Again, the lines can be more chromatic and more complex or very simple. It's up to you to decide. The idea is that you playing something, you pause, you sing it, and you make sure that everything is connected. And then that connection, again, the ear, finger, voice connection is important to be strong as possible.